There's nothing better than making a splash on a hot summer's day. Bronte and Edwina are only 2 and 5, but they know what to do in the water.
For me, it's always been so important to get them in the water, to get them safe and to get them confident.
But there are plenty of kids who aren't, and it's having a devastating impact. Last year, there was a shocking 108% increase in drowning deaths in 0 to 4-year-olds from the previous year.
It's catastrophic. It's just mind-blowing.
It's just another way that COVID kills.
Swimming pools have been closed across the country for long periods of time, and what that means is young children have missed out on their vital swimming and water safety lessons.
That's why Learn to Swim Week is so important. From the 25th of September, children under 5 will get a free lesson at participating swim schools.
It builds children's social, emotional, physical and intellectual capital. They're smarter, they're better coordinated. And they're safer.
And it's not just little ones at risk. New figures released by Surf Life Saving Australia show there's been a 20% spike in drowning deaths since last year, with 294 people losing their lives.
Most of those drownings happened just after large-scale lockdowns, and 80% of them were men.
Men traditionally take unnecessary risks and overestimate their skills in and around the water.
Coastal drownings increased by 13% and inland waterway deaths were up over half.
But what we are finding is people are travelling further away within their local boundaries, within their local states, to unfamiliar locations. And this unfamiliarity is leading to people not being aware of the dangers at those locations.
Amanda Hart for 10 News First.